develop the simulating model of the entire electric vehicle, and we try to get the data out of the computer simulation, not only on the parameters and rating of the components that we are going to use, but that also help us to predict the performance of the electric vehicle that we are going to come up with.